be getting sound like that from drivers anymore. That's the costly part of the part of it of, you know, and I'll go back to Joey Logano, and Joey Logano hasn't said a thing about what happened at Martinsville, but Joey Logano putting NASCAR in the position when he spun there after having the flat tire, he was going to go a minimum of 2 laps down if he gets to pit road under green, probably 3 laps down. He wouldn't have made it. He wouldn't be even thinking about racing for a championship after that type of scenario, other than trying to win, to move on. But he put it there because you can't tell. He almost spun out in turns 3 and 4 before that, went down into 1 and 2, and did spin out. So it's very difficult to determine that. But Joey Logano hasn't said a word about it, didn't say anything when asked about it, just moved on from that. And so that's kind of the key. But if he would have been found to, if NASCAR had determined that, even during that race, a lap penalty, what do you do? So that's better off. Why not take that off, that chance in that situation?
Ryan C. completing an adventurous run in the 39 car. Let's head down to Parker.
And guys.